What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, it's your homie, Futuristic Mike, and I'm back with another Power Book 3 Raising Kanan video if you're new. Now, we gotta talk about Davina, man. She's a snitch, and her days are numbered. If you're a fan of Power, if you love Power, hit the like on this video. If you're new to my channel and this is the first time you're finding me, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so when I post videos on Power Book 3 Raising Kanan, you get them. Now, Davina, she done messed up, man. We know that she's feeling Kanan, and Kanan is feeling her, man. They started bonding, getting closer, connecting for real. You know, Kanan and Davina kissed in the last episode, but after they kissed, we seen somebody lurking coming down the street, and it was Unique and one of his boys. And Unique gets out the car, and he's pretty much telling Davina that he can help her mom get clean. But in return, he needs some love. He needs Davina to tell him some stuff that she has on Kanan and Rock, pretty much their operation. And Davina opened up her mouth, man. She told Unique that she seen Kanan at a stash house. She didn't exactly say that it was a stash house, but what else could she be talking about? You know, if she sees Kanan at some random house and she tells Unique that, of course he's gonna think that it's a stash house. So she opened up her mouth, and that was a bad move on her part, because if Kanan finds out what she did, man, it's over with. I'm not saying Kanan is a real killer right now or anything like that, but you guys remember in Power when Kanan told Tariq, he said, "Some people say you're not a real killer till you kill somebody that you love." And I have a feeling he's talking about Davina, man. I have a feeling he's gonna kill Davina, and that's gonna be the first person that he kills that he truly loves. And it's gonna be hard on him at first, but you know, he has to do what he has to do. And especially if Rock finds out that Davina has something to do with why her stash house got raided or whatever, you know, Rock is definitely gonna get that handled, and she might even tell Kanan to do it. That might be like the season finale episode, because we know Davina is casted for the season finale for episode 10. But you know, I got a list of all the main cast members for season 2, and Davina, who is played by Lovie Simone, she is not in season 2 for the casting. So maybe she gets knocked off in the last episode of the first season. We just gotta wait and see. But things are gonna get crazy, man. Davina opened up her mouth, and that started a world of trouble. Unique sent his peoples to go up in that house, and Kanan almost got killed, man. For real, he almost did. Luckily, Marvin pulled that trigger on dude that had the gun at Kanan. But unfortunately for Kanan, Rock found his bloody shirt underneath his bed. So it's gonna be bad for Kanan. Rock is definitely gonna confront Kanan, and she's gonna try to figure out what's going on. And if Kanan doesn't tell her, best believe she'll put two and two together. And it's just bad for Davina, man. Eventually, she's about to get dealt with. We see in the previews for the next episode, Kanan saying that somebody's a rat and he's trying to handle something and he's fighting somebody or whatever. Obviously, whoever he's calling a rat, he thinks is the one that gave up the stash house. He might be talking about Scrappy, so he might be trying to fight him. But man, we just gotta wait and see. Things are getting crazy. Scrappy is actually only listed for 7 episodes, so maybe he gets killed off as well. I don't know, man. We just gotta wait and see. Things are definitely heating up, but Davina messed up, man, and her days are numbered. I just had to make this video to talk about it, because she definitely messed up. You know, Rock and Kanan are gonna find out, and it's just not gonna be good for her, man. Her mom is gonna lose her, and then her mom is just gonna keep living that shitty life that she's living, man. We know her mom is a crackhead or whatever. It's just crazy, man. Davina's whole family is gonna get torn apart because she made a stupid move. I understand she wants her mom to get clean and she wants her mom to get help, but she should have never opened her mouth, especially against Kanan, man. Just because she's playing with fire and it's gonna get her killed. Real talk. But what do you guys think about Davina telling Unique about the stash house? Comment your thoughts down below and let me know. Comment your theories, thoughts, predictions, and everything else. Keep supporting your boy, and I'll be continuing to bring y'all Power Book 3 Raising Kanan content in the future. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and smash the notification bell so you can never miss a video. If you guys want to donate to the channel, I got links below to the PayPal and Cash App accounts. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me get out of here, y'all. It's your boy Futuristic Mike, and I'll talk to you on the next one. I'm out. Peace.